Where has WordPress taken me? It's taken me to some interesting cities around the UK, visiting lots of WordCamps, which is kind of cool. But on a professional basis, it has taken me some really, really interesting jobs and clients that I probably wouldn't have worked with. So I've been kind of working with WordPress since 2005 now, so kind of I feel quite long in the tooth in some ways. But you know, obviously started off with kind of just wanting a blog for myself about Photoshop tips was my first blog, and I just kind of developed my skills from there. So it's kind of taken me to all kinds of interesting clients that I've worked with. Injury Lawyers For You got switched to WordPress, which I thought was quite a defining moment. It was an interesting gig that was running on some really clunky CMS the agency couldn't use, and the client hated it. So that was kind of interesting because there's no real creative design. It was just, we need what we've got, but we need it on WordPress. WordPress has allowed me to build up a massive network of friends and freelancers and agency owners that I probably wouldn't have had the pleasure of meeting. So I guess WordPress has taken me to lots of interesting areas within this community that I wouldn't have probably found otherwise.